Going to the Tereshkova, who I assume is named after, is it Valentina Tereshkova, I think is her name? First woman in space. First Soviet woman for sure, and I think first woman. I've been watching, Medallion for All Mankind, which is like an alternate history of the space race and NASA and like all that stuff. It's been very fun to kind of get back into that, but also it's like a much more intense show than I was expecting when I first started watching it. It's like, oh geez, that's intense. So coming back to a game like Mass Effect that I know well is actually kind of nice. Nice way to unwind after a good but tense television show. Let's see. I've already had two surveys, so plus the asteroid, so that's probably it. Time to land on Antivar. Same team. Let's go. All right, we'll do the anomaly first. So that's pretty close. Although some of this terrain is a little suspicious. I wonder if there will be a thresher maw. I don't remember. But I think before I finish driving over this little area, I'm gonna save again. I know I'm not very far from where I landed, which is a save point, just in case. Just in case. I was so right! Yeah, I was right. Not sure how I feel about being right, but I was right. Don't come after me! No! Okay, so the tentacles will go away. Even if you don't shoot. I'm not sure what the advantage is of shooting. I thought I got. Yep. Please don't have regained all your health. Please don't regain all your health. Oh, okay, good. Whew. Okay, vehicle human corpses show the telltale sign of geth weapons fire. The geth had been mangled by the thresher maw. At least they got what was coming to them. I guess so, yeah.
Huh. You lead, I'll follow.
Okay. Is there anything else to look at? I guess this was just the... Here's the X that will lure you into thresher maw territory. And that's the X for the thing to investigate. Okay. There's another thing to investigate. Oh, maybe. Oh, jeez. Maybe it's that. It's a Prothean ruin. Woo! Yeah, Prothean data disk. Excellent. Excellent. Ah, I guess even the Protheans got eaten by Thresher Maws. Okay. Map. Debris and get help. Okay, yeah, we'll head that way. Not sure that they had to make this world quite so big. Nothing to do in the middle. Oh wait, I lied, there are minerals. All is forgiven, game designers. More magnesium. I approve. Okay. Now we keep on to that. Well, I'm getting jammed. That's a good sign that I'm near the geth. I'm gonna go around this rock, though. Okay, not jammed, but I appear to have lost my flag. Where's my flag? Ah, doesn't matter. There's the thing I want to recover. When it started. Okay. Map. Okay, outpost is north. Is this way? Maybe that way. I guess I have been kind of up on hills. Probably not the most efficient or effective route. Oh dear. Oh dear. But, let's see a good cliff. Okay. I guess I'll just kind of drive around until someone starts shooting at me. Okay. So I need to go to my left. Doubt. I was already over there. So I don't understand. Check the map again. Yes, heading in the right direction. Like, we're gonna be all clever and jam your radar, but I have a map. Hey, that looks like things shooting at me. I can shoot back. Yeah, I'm gonna get in a better position. Easier to clock out. there's still somebody with a rocket down there. Yeah, let me just drive down there and find out. Okay, a couple of them. I'm gonna go find this fourth and last outpost, and then that will be it for my sessions today. Oh, because it's Armstrong, right? So it's named after some of the first people in space. That's cool. Overrun research outpost. Interesting. Okay, let's start going that way. Let's start by doing this. Hey, another cool skybox though. Look at that planet. Oh, that's so cool. at some point, maybe before my next session, I'll actually go through and update my weapons and armor. Okay, let's go check. Check out this other place. Like they have a lot of thorium in this game compared to how much you would expect to find in the universe. Okay. Oops. Options. Map. Yeah. Okay. I think the map is just, or the arrow. Not the arrow. Black. That's the name of that symbol. It's just being a little glitchy. I was about to say something about how it seemed relatively easy, and, you know, good old hubris. Probably is an easy way up there. I just didn't find it. Okay. Do not slide down this mountain. Don't do it. Don't do it. Just drive around. Okay. That's a flattish spot. That'll work. Don't fall off. Supposed to get out there. There's probably just like a super easy way up. I'm just not on that super easy way up. I guess I'll go down this way and keep looking. Haha, that's it. That's the easy way. This is the easy way up. I found it. Ha ha ha. Look, it's even got lights to mark it. Layside. Went over the wrong ridge from that mineral. Okay, looks like this time taking the fight inside. They're like, we're not going to always let you just shoot things from the Mako. Okay, fine. That's okay. That's why I brought this squad. Okay, let's go fight.
Take him out.
I was expecting more mechanical. I was expecting husks. But that worked. Good. Okay. I guess if this was an overrun outpost, these must have been the ex-researchers. You're doing great, team. Keep up the good work. Harris, don't you have a sniper? Shouldn't you be able to deal with people who are, you know, 20 feet away? X people, I guess.
Negative contact.
Okay. So that's all to see here. There it is. Ah, there the standard geth. I was expecting to go up to high there. No, thank you. Okay, we are going to barrier up. Yeah, we are.
All targets down.
Okay, that worked. Missed one. Explains where they came from. Okay, let's see if I can maneuver around. Come on, stick your head out.
Strange. I expected one of these outposts to be the main base of operations for this incursion.
Hold on. This receiver's picking up some kind of transmission. Based on the signal strength, I'd say it's coming from inside this star cluster.
It must be a message from the primary geth base. We can use the signal to lock onto its location and take them out.
Okay. Seems like a reasonable plan. I guess I'll do that and then call it a night. Thank you. back to Solar. Is there a difference there? Okay. Yeah, we'll circle around. Oh, come on, you're so close. I'm gonna go around. Maybe. Okay, must be at the top. Makes sense. There we go. So don't worry, Pro, it's just a heat hazard. Nah, I'm not gonna go for this. Stay focused. More or less. Just too hilly to take detours. Everybody outside. I hear music from across the room. Corin stands before a hushed crowd. Huh. Weird. Oh, hey, this looks like something I could give Tali. Okay, well, I'm gonna call that a night.